Who in your division would you want to fight?
¿Alguien en la división que te interesa en 130?
Bueno, por el momento pues hay muchos, hay que analizar aún, pero lo que tengo frente es a Mickey Romay, con el que estoy pensando ahora.
There's a lot of guys out there, but I can't be bothered by that. I mean, I have Romay in front of me, I have to be ready for him, and that's what I'm thinking about right now. You know, once I win that fight, then I can think about what's out there and what's better for him.
Okay. Any last words for your opponent?
No, pues, que se prepare, porque me estoy preparando muy bien para que el que sea el ganador sea ahí la afición y que sean los ganadores.
You know, it's all about preparation. I hope he prepares very well, because I am. I'm going to come ready to give him a fight, and I think if he prepares himself, we're going to give his fans a great fight.
Have you ever thought about a match with Gervonta Tank Davis?
Sí, pues iba a dar esa pelea, pero desgraciadamente tenía lastimada la mano y no se pudo llevar a cabo en la pelea de Mayweather McGregor. Y vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa y me parece que ella subió de división.
You know, we're talking about that fight. They mentioned the fight for Mayweather McGregor, but I was hurt. My hand was hurt and I couldn't take it. I couldn't take the fight, but I wanted the fight, but now I guess he's moved up in weight and who knows if that's ever gonna happen.
You seem frustrated with you saying they're not taking your skills seriously, they're not trying to pay you the big money, they're not giving you the recognition. What do you think you have to do to get the recognition?
¿Qué más puedes hacer para que te paguen como te deben de pagar y para que te reconozcan lo que has sido en el boxeo?
Pues no dejarme, no aceptar cosas, ofertas baratas que me dan. Ahora hay que poner más condiciones. Ellos quieren el servicio de salido, hay que hacer ese arco.
You know, I'm not gonna cheapen myself. You know, I'm not gonna just take anything they give me. I'm gonna make them pay for, you know, just not giving me what I'm worth. And they're gonna have to pay what I'm worth.
All right, thank you so much, champ.